sitting in my little chair across the sink. I usually don't do stuff like this, and you realize your hair is long and it's like, ugh. Today was like a shelter day, baby. To attempt to secure the rod like that. Redo this one a little bit. Hopefully this look good. That is the ladder work. So yes, I am going to cover up with my little bonnet. Cover up with my bonnet to be a little teacup. I'm a little teacup. I've never curled my hair. Boom. And we're gonna leave this in overnight. All I've sprinkled in with some water. No holding products, no nothing. So hopefully Florida's humidity don't betray me. At least I can look cute with these curls for like 2 days. At least 3 days. I can do two, but at least 3 days, you know? So we're gonna see. Good day to you and you and you, to you and yours. I'm kind of giving with these little curlers in my head. Am I trying to... giving hot mommy, you know, I'm giving hot tamale, mamacita, yeah, mamacita, por favor. So what I'm about to do is my makeup. I finished my makeup. A little something different. Try to use a different foundation. I'm probably too dark for now, but I did it anyway. So I'm gonna set y'all up. Is the makeup giving today? I can't. I'm not gonna say I can't tell. But the foundation probably was too light. So I'm about to take these curlers out. I'm not get discouraged. Let me know that. Oh, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. I'm serving. Let me just take these curls out. So let's get this cracking. We gonna see. That one look like I left them in for 2 days. Or the lack thereof right now. What is that?
Oh. Well, that one was nice. Okay, that was a good one. So maybe I need to just use this size. That was a good curl. I like this curl. Some of them are doing kind of what they need to do, it looked like, and then other ones is not doing what they need to do. Is it giving Dolly Parton? Who's it giving? Last tree. Last one for the class. So what do I even do? Do I like was I supposed to? What's it giving? Is it giving the girls? What it needs? Do I separate? Do I fluff? Like ringlets, hold on. Not ringlets, like they look like curly fries on the top of my head. It's giving in the back. It actually turned out like something. Now, how long will it last? Let's get up Semi-Freeform. Please do me a solid. Comment, like, subscribe. Tell me, am I doing it or am I doing it and doing it and doing it well? Doing it and doing it and doing it well. She was raised up in Queens. I was raised up in Brooklyn. And I have 112 locs. And so I try to do 3 to 4 locs per these, depending on how thick that individual lock was. So yeah, I tried to do 3 or 4, so I ended up with, 30 some odd of these doohickeys in my hair. But that is how I came up with this look. So obviously the shorter your hair is, the shorter you need to go. You can use foam rollers if you have foam rollers, not foam rollers, sponge rollers. But these just worked out really well for me and I just had them on hand. So yeah, I think I rambled on long enough. Did you subscribe already? Are you good at listening to directions? Or do you go at your own, pace, you go at your own flow? How about you go to your own flow, to that clicking, that subscribe button? Go to your own flow of hitting that post notifications, you know. Swim that way, cause I look good, girl. Or boy, whoever is watching this. I'm back, y'all. I didn't know I had a whole ass. Thank God. I had recorded myself. I had recorded myself, turned around. Whole ass orange piece in my head. This is me a couple hours later. The hair has dropped some. Not a crazy amount, but it's dropped some. Some of the pieces are looking more like I got a bump than I got curls. Cause I took them down. It's like 3 hours, 4 hours later. Something like that. So yes, basically if you don't put any, cause I don't even know. Basically, if you don't have wet hair or really damp hair, it doesn't need to be soaking wet, but it does need to be damp and it does need to dry fully. Whether you do air dry, I wouldn't recommend that. Your hair is really long because that would take forever and that causes the probability of mold growing in your hair. So unless you're going to be sitting in the sun all day, I would recommend that you go under a hooded dryer of sorts. You can use low to medium heat. But sit under that bad boy for a good minute in order to fully dry your locks. Doing that will give you curls that will last for weeks. Whereas what I did was just mist and roll, which gave me results for about 2.5 hours. Still giving, you know, starting to look like a loose beach wave. It was not humid today. I did sit inside because it was hot today. It is hot outside. I don't know what the temperature is. Am I going to be out here? Man. On chalet today. I'll tell you that. What's up, boo?